It's the debutantess of the Deep South, Shangela.
I've always been adamant that gay and lesbian Americans should be treated fairly and equally. And that's why, in addition to everything we've done in this administration, rolling back Don't Ask, Don't Tell, so that outstanding Americans can serve our country, I've stood on the side of broader equality for the LGBT community. At a certain point, I've just concluded that, for me personally, it is important for me to go ahead and affirm that I think same-sex couples should be able to get married.
Thank you. What's wrong with a civil union? No word of marriage, but a civil union.
Why? Well, first of all, I'm talking about civil marriage, not religious marriage. And I should not have to settle for anything less and unequal than what everyone else is getting.